Okay. Okay. I'll be pausing every so often to like, kind of strategize. I don't expect to win this battle. But, be nice if I did. Fucking hell. Oh, okay. Well then. Can we run away? I don't think we can run away. I just want the battle to end. I didn't realize I had like an attack where you do that. That's just didn't go to plan. I still maintain that if I was able to get off the big guard first. Yeah, but I need HP plus materia. And I need them high level. I'm just wondering if that attack, the whirlwind, if it spams it. If it does that, then it's stupid. Oh, okay. Right, okay, so if you... Right, okay, that's interesting. I will show you what I mean. And before I do that, I'll actually level up by going here. To battle a sea worm so I can get that HP plus up a little bit. The reason why I'm doing all this is because apparently you got to kill off two of your party members and then it will stick the tentacles from behind. And it's very important that you do that, otherwise it will use whirlwind, a whirlpool, and they'll take away characters from your party. So until you get to that stage. Yeah. Two of the party members. Come on. Bring. Okay. Such a sketch lineup. Like, I'm not even doing it for like optimal like materia like lineups. I'm just like, oh, I would like that amount of AP. Thank you very much. Very jank setup. Going to be casting two tentacles. Yuffie first, because she's got W item. And we can just do the Megalixir trick. If he targets Yuffie, she's insta-dead. Okay, good, good, good. Because she's got Minerva. Okay, W item. Bing's down, and then Megalixir. Okay, big guard. Hero drink. Hero drink. Hero drink. White wind. Okay, now, should I be targeting the tentacles or what? Right, so they say that the tentacles are mostly the annoyance. Okay. Okay, using Knights of the Round on Ruby will cause it to counter with Ultima, which you do not want. If more than one character is alive, Ruby can still use Whirl Sand as well. Okay, and they say, oh, well, I assume that you've just left your party dead. I mean, no, bro. Yeah, the strategy here is cast Big Guard, yep, and then use W Summon, right? Okay. Hey, what now? Megalixir and Yuffie. spiderweb. Now apparently casting this on Ruby Weapon will paralyze and slow him down, so... Anyway. There's my Chupon. Oh, sorry, Typhoon. Typhoon. He just healed him. Okay. Right, okay. Okay, what are the strategies? Ah, yes. Dazers. Okay, and then just keep chopping, I guess. Bad breath. Have some of that bad breath. Okay, magic hammer to reduce its MP to zero. Okay, yeah, we could do that. Isn't there an item that ghost hand, right? I think that's good. Yeah, you're paralyzed. Okay. So the main thing is to, yeah, magic hammer. Mm-hmm. Okay. What else? Again, like if I use Knights of the Round, it will counter with Ultima, which will probably kill me. So it's basically just going to be enemy skill. Oh. Magic hammer, just lots of magic hammer. Mega Elixir. Effective, is it? It's more important to make sure that he is completely stunned all the time, though. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is the strat, boys. Obviously I didn't want that. Okay, so this setup is not practical. That's unfortunate. Okay, just kill me. Catastrophe. No? Have an ultima? Alright.
Alright.
Game crab, get him. Good boy. Oh, devastate with an ultima. Okay. Slight change in strategy. I think I'm gonna follow the guide here. The way that it sets it out, it's like, okay, this makes sense. So. Okay, which needs to be where? So it's gonna be on Yafio, I wanna say. Knights of the Ramp paired with HP Absorb. Hades Materia. So, where's Hades? Okay. Okay. Mime. Yeah, got Mime there. Phoenix paired with, Bomb Attack. A high level HP Plus. But which one? Yeah, I'll switch that one. Okay. And then what? Okay. So instead of you having W item, I'll put it on what, Barret? Okay. 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 Barret's the one that's gotta die. Now. Nullifies fire. Okay. Good. Okay. We gotta get into another battle. Just to, you know, kill off, Barret. Personal, Barret. It's just business. Barret, please. Barret, please. Take a big sleep. I'm pretty sure whatever. Please target Barret. Oh, good. Okay, attempt number 4.
Is it 4?
Or is it 3? I don't know.
So, these things off the screen.
What we're going to do is we're going to revive them both, because like ultimately, look, we're trying to get the AP for the materia. Did I save? I'll save again. Just it's fine. I'll do like big guard one time, because this will help her from not dying in between the others being revived. I'll also chuck dazes at him. phases. Cease and desist. Okay, keep targeting, dickhead. Such a troll. Dazes, no. Elixir. She's dead. W item. I'm dead. Okay, I would like them very much to revive with full health, but I mean, I don't think that there's an item to do that in this game, so. Okay, dazes. Phoenix down. Why the fuck did he instantly you know what? Summon. Summon him twice at least, so. Okay, now that's done. Let me just check. Yeah, I can. One more. Okay, so we're gonna put a Phoenix down on you. Gonna do a Phoenix down on you. We're gonna do Megalixir, Megalixir, because why not? Oh wait, okay, cool. What a dickhead, just like, oh yeah, like, yeah, I'll just cast Ultima. Troll boss. Is there a way to, like, if I had,